like toys. Shoot my champagne and get human. Right. Back up the corn. Just me today, cause I even from home up to the bit much from the dogs. So yeah, left and it's best in the cool. So I thought we'd take another run around here. Still pretty hot, to be fair. So let's have a look around, see what's happening. Not a lot, I don't think. That's a midnight. Nothing quiet, no cycle commuters yet. Believe me, no TV set. It's a well-used track this month. And to think the council tried to sell it to a BMX club. Has nobody uses it. All this would have been chopped down, all of it. Everything, if that had gone ahead, there'd be no trees, no long grass, nothing. And be honest, this lane pretty much maintains itself with horses and that coming through without the nibble. Don't know if I'm getting the meadow. Bit of a ground. Needs to use it. Where shall we go? We'll take a wander. This is... Oh, crap. Hang on. Someone light up my arms. Right, so look up there. Thank you. Right, the castle, as you've seen before, look. Sure, I think get in the meadow anymore because the pathways got really bad, so I'm happy to ride on the tarmac. Hence again, why no dog is with me is the obvious reasons that they shall be granted. That I don't think has done me.
Thank you. We just stopped back there otherwise.
No, you're
all right. Lovely. Thank you.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Yeah. Trying not to film people. And then the set thing is privacy and public is there. Nah. Me getting better selfies, the instruments just rubbish. My gonna look later online. They're good looking for anything like that, then here. Find nothing, no, nothing worthwhile. Oh, crap, every fucking man. No. The milk chairs. Not me. Take care of the boy. Just feels right across. So, come back to what Philly gave. Said the bank will be rich. You got enough money to live here. Not really. I mean, then the most family are exactly loaded. And we were generation after generation of grown up in Cornwall. So that's you. Then I'm what the next gen has to hold, they're a bit younger to have anything going on. Couple of in secondary school, the rest are in juniors. So be wrong before we know what the kids are doing in life. Pretty young yet. So I guess we'll be come for a ride. Make sure I take you. Going to the right, I think. And up around. This is officially named Redruth. Not one of my favourite places, but since the giraffes, I'll do it.
Alright, okay.
Mum, I can have done it before. What would you know?
Can't go up, no, you have to. Do you want to go up the pond?
No, no, don't matter. I see what is done. Removed the public right of that step. That's what he's done. Yeah. Alright, okay. Yeah. my orphan. And when I say orphan, I mean orphan. That she brought the rights to the land, or did she just think a wheelchair might get up there? Don't let me do this. I'm striking. Carn Brea village for miles. I know you can go that way because I've done it many times. And it got a cycle path right through it. So did you think he was talking to the moron? Be honest, I can be fucking bothered. So, I guess I'm a quick ride in the name. And we're still filming. This is St. Nini and Trevzingi. Not gonna go that way, so go on. Just a little ride then. Still to walk the dogs. And there's a plenty gone in Monday. Sure they mind. When you're born in late, it can be us. To go out cunning or her love, she will. But us look better than this morning we had find the lightning in the wind here, so I'm running. Coming out in that, that's why we meant the rain yesterday, because we were meant to have found the lightning yesterday. Incidentally, guys, treacle of golden syrup and cream on bread in Cornwall is known as thunder lightning. He was waiting on me, I'm waiting on him. Yeah. There we go. Words. Like I said, it's just a little ride round and back to pool. So, yeah. Good. Take you as far as Invention and then catching me might go the other road. Probably that's it. And God. Us much cooler here than them. Born in the Norland, it's a bit higher up, you see. We're kind of in the valley more than it pulls. Like I said, I been to a few functions in the past, and you can't go round anymore. Okay, what's that? This be a lane to run right down here, but it's not them anymore. Okay. So then obviously I come to the dark side, don't it? So where shall I head? Nothing they can say about filming either. It's a bit wonderful. For a child delivery. Okay. Let's take you down to Drift. Bit light. On the same walkway right through. You could go that way, no problem at one point. But saved going into the tender. Of a bitch. We'll find out now. This wasn't part of the plan. So bear with me. Bear with me and I'll come up with something. Remember that being knocked down and built on. Make sure you're going there. Same old crap on with them being. Seven wonder, then it back rain, then only find me hands, then it back free. I just want ring them from the middle. Is that still one way too? Ah, hang on. That chimney can't again. Oh, come on. No. Jesus. Like a man. I am. Payments are so shit, you can't use them in a wheelchair. I'll give him a quick run and then get through.
Up to people.
can't do that no more. Ah, oh, where can we go? Glad they drive electric. Did he catch my drift? Fucking council, do your fucking work. For you to do fuck all with things. Useless. Thank you, Neanderthals. Redruth and Carn Brea. That may be a 30, so we're not going that way. Or move.
Thank you.
by, does it? Two, three, four bedroom houses and one and two bed apartments and 185 new homes at Groundcastle. And my bet is they're not going to be local people. That's my bet. Guys, I'm going to give you a different view with the Carn a minute. Hold it right there. Yes, Tracy, I meant for a wonder. And Dave and Lola sat watching TW Media. So yeah, this is Redruth. New road going in there. Can't see right now, but hey, something will be. But yeah, 300 new houses in that bit of land. Not going to be very big on. Good job I'm not using the manual chair, it would kill me, I reckon. Oh, hang on. Get the gun. Carn Brea castle. Right there. The monument to the other side. And then, officially, a member of Redruth, and I'm in the Illogan Highway. Officially. Again, there's the Carn. The castle is 16th century. Apparently, and I've read this, so I believe it is so from the common history documents that this was underwater and the first people. Okay, darling. The first people to live up here. Evaporated or vanished or ever. They originally built up made from wood at the foot of the Carn, like the lit like wigwam. I've singing illustrations somewhere. One